In this example, we are required to calculate the binding energy of electron in its ground state in a positronium, which consists of an electron and a positron revolving around their common center of mass. And we can assume Bohr model to be valid in this situation. Here, in solution, we can state, if we talk about a positronium atom, its actual situation would be like this, where an electron and a positron are revolving around the common center of mass. And if we talk about its equivalent system, then an equivalent system we can state that the positron is considered to be at rest and the electron is revolving around the positron in a circular orbit. And in this situation, if we consider positron to be at rest, the mass of this electron can be changed to reduce mass. And here we can write in positronium, a reduced mass of electron can be given as the expression for reduced mass we already studied in previous section, which can be given as mu is me multiplied by me divided by me plus me, because here both of these particles have mass equal to that of electron. So it will be me by 2. Here, using Bohr model to be valid, if we calculate the binding energy of electron, then we can say binding energy of electron in a hydrogen atom according to Bohr model, we can directly write it as binding energy. Expressionally, it can be written as 2 pi square k square z square e4m divided by n square h square. So for n equals to 1 and z equals to 1, here we can write for n is equals to 1 and z is equals to 1, and mass of electron is replaced by the reduced mass, here the binding energy can be given as 2 pi square k square e4 m, we can replace by me by 2 divided by, if we put n is equals to 1, it is h square. So in this situation, the result will be 1 by 2 of the binding energy in n equals to first orbit, that is 13.6 electron volt, which is the value of all the constants in this expression. On simplifying, we are getting it 6.8 electron volt. That will be the answer to this problem.